Alright, alright, baby.
Tú me partiste el corazón,
Maluma, baby.
Pero mi amor, no hay problema, no, no. Ahora puedo regalar un pedacito a cada nena, solo un pedacito. Tú me partiste el corazón.
Any of this, I want to get one thing out of the way. This, it's a cold sore. It's healing. It's a healing cold sore, okay? That's it. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all. All right, let's go. All my exes live in Texas. Well, we're in Texas now.
Dallas,
Texas.
Everything's bigger in Texas.
Actually, facts. Actually, I don't know. I haven't seen anything that big, except for an eyeball, which I'll like. Put a picture of it. Just it was really big for no reason. So I guess everything is bigger in Texas. But basically, we have a layover for a day. Our flight leaves at 6 something, and then we're off to Costa Rica. So yeah, right now we're in the Museum of Art. Pretty cool.
Kamsa is an art style, I think.
Can we take a moment? What is going on here?
Please do not touch.
The airport.
Good.
About to go to Costa Rica. Finally, I'm not gonna be cold. I'm gonna be warm, tan. Be a new person.
We're here.
It's warm. It's not 30 degrees. It's 70 degrees. I can take off my sweatshirt, I can go naked. Look at our nice, look, 2 floors. Man, nobody talked to me in 2019. Everybody's too broke.
I don't understand broke.
I can't hear it. You have a 6S. I'm kidding. I'm weak. He's making himself comfortable in our bed.
Yeah, I didn't book this place. So we didn't.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They upgraded us.
I'm gonna check.
So much going on. Everybody's so excited. Our neighbors are gonna. They're gonna hate us. Already fucked up. I broke this glass. I literally hit the stairs of like concrete because this bag's so long. It was just swinging. It just broke. That's like $10. Gone. Oh. Went to breakfast. I was about to say lunch. Shit, I'm gonna get in.
It looks nice.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm probably going to swim after.
Is it good?
Melon de agua.
Wow. Fluent. Can't relate. Supermarket. Super fresh market. See, y'all stay tuned. Y'all wanna know what happens? You gotta keep watching.
Okay. That's what I said.
On our way to the hotel, made a pit stop. Almost there. So close to the beach. So close. So close. She said, oh my Jesus.
She's making beef patties. That's so good.
Hopefully I and my plantain chips.
We are here in our second location. We're in Cuepos, settling in. Oh yeah, that's quick. I honestly like our shower. I don't know why. It's like nice. I just beat his ass. No, I'm kidding. A lot of time. Okay. He beat me the first time. It's okay. You beat me the first time.
Game three.
All right, let's get it.
What the hell?
Wait.
No, the first one.
You're
the first kick I got was much.
Well, you got the same thing. Oh, that's a spear. Oh, he. Oh. Oh, what was this? Last night was a lot of fun, as you can see. We went to some like club thing. It was a lot of fun. I learned some dance moves. It got pretty lit and we made some friends. So that was really fun. Like shout out them because they were honestly really awesome people like to hang out with. Today, I believe, we just had breakfast, and now we're gonna go to the national park. Oh my god, okay, so I'm obsessed with sloths. I think sloths are like one of the coolest animals ever, and they have them here, and so that's the goal for today. If I find a sloth, like, I'm gonna cry. I'm really probably gonna cry. Guys, I saw a sloth, but it was really far. Donde es better is also. I did see one, but it was really far. It was like
way up there.
I want to just touch one. You know what? This is only the start of our trip, you know? I have hope.
I don't think.
We made it to the beach. Manuel Antonio. I don't know anything. We just got back from the beach. I'm eating a little snack before we actually get dinner. I'm actually so hungry, but the park was really nice. It was really cool. I'm really sorry I didn't get to touch a sloth. My dream will come true. It's fine, but I did get to see one. They're so cute. We're gonna be going into town to dinner. I have no idea where. I'm literally the person in the group who just doesn't really know what's happening until we're just like going to it. I just kind of go with the flow.
She was like,
I do about the same thing.
Come here, little kid. Come here. Ice cream kids.
How's your quesadilla?
Food porn.
Food porn.
You seen this?
In the world. Look. Are you close? The kids were so bothered.
You gotta be joking me.
Are you close?
Bro, these mashed potatoes smack. That's all I gotta say. So we snuck out the house. It's only us. It's so pretty. And now we got a pineapple. How fun. Finish. How does one eat this? Dead ass. Isn't that like... I don't know. I'm gonna do this in my house.
Whole lighting thing?
Yeah. Get some hanging light. You can even see it's Grey Goose. It's Grey Goose. But not leaving Costa Rica, we're going to the next spot.
You see that?
Oh, yeah, there it is.
On our way to the Harina! Sparsh took his bed. I'm kidding. Oh, it's so cute. Bro, this mirror, selfies. All the selfies. Mm. It's nice. The shower's pretty big. Fit three people. Uncomfortably. I'm eating soup because this man got me sick.
Sparge got you sick. Sparge got me sick. I got you sick.
He's patient zero. Look at him. Look at his eyes.
Patient two. Mostly.
You know what? I am looking in your eyes.
Who's patient one?
Who's what? Your mom?
Whoa. What's the high?
See the hand. I see the jacuzzi.
Yeah. Jacuzzi. All right. No highs today?
Memorable has happened today.
Was the high? And I thought, oh damn, this is a really good high, right? And then the second burger was the high. Burger. That's what.
It's the same thing twice.
I had the same thing two times today.
Wait, can't come for me for the rice with the chicken.
Less than 2 hours separation.
They're really hyping up this burger. I'm a burger fan. Like, burgers are my favorite food. So I have to try it.
My high was just staring at the volcano.
I'm just going to aim at that.
When y'all went to eat, I just literally sat in that chair and there were clouds, like, Tay was waiting for the clouds to go away and it took a while, that's what he was trying to film. But like, I just sat there and like, watched it all clear out from the volcano and then actually saw the whole volcano.
It's about 6:30 in the a.m. I'm out here flexing bright and early. You know, Burberry's all we do.
No brokey. Please.
No brokes. Please, if you're broke, just click off this channel. It's okay. Honestly, same after this trip.
Actually, I meant me.
Breakfast, and then zip lining. And then I think we're doing a waterfall. Or hot springs, you know? It might switch up. You never know. Lapping. Sophia. Sophia, you big. Touch this. Note to self. If you touch it, you will die.
It's really easy to die here. It's much harder to die elsewhere.
Shake it, bro.
Don't. No. This poor woman.
That's right.
Come on, Taylor.
I think I'm scared. Yo, keep moving. God damn it.
I want to see ya.
I lied. Never mind.
It's okay, Teo. Face your fears.
Listen, I swear to God.
Stop. Stop. Okay, I'm like, stop.
Shut up. Stop doing this.
Stop.
So if it's ever going to break, it's at the edge. That's
second bridge.
Yeah, we're taking a picture of the man. Oh, God.
And these are different. You see the little balls over there? Yeah. Those are coconuts. That's the maximum size they get. They don't grow more than that.
I have this in Nigeria.
230 feet.
I'm doomed. Say a prayer for me.
Really long time. Hold on. So the bats are carrying the fungus away, but that is good. Because they're helping the
tree,
Oh, buddy.
Oh,
he's like, skirt! On a show. Snakey wakey.
So we just went ziplining. My heart almost peed myself. Zipline was crazy, but Yosef kind of peed himself. I cried a little the first one. Oh my god. How did everybody else feel about it? That was crazy, right?
That was crazy.
Teo was probably also almost crying. No, you were so straight-faced.
I was straight-faced.
You were just so straight-faced. No?
Selfish. Today we're going whitewater rafting. Who's excited? I'm nervous. I don't want to fall out. Who's ready? Wow. Ooh. We ready. Helmets, so we can be safe.
Let's go! Gang! Badass. Get ready, people. Woo!
Forward, forward.
Stop. Stop.
I say who goes.
Forward. I choose.
We just got done whitewater rafting. I cheated death twice. Teo saved my life the first time. I would have died.
He's good.
I saved yours too.
No, you were about to take my life. You said you grabbed onto me. Yosef almost killed me. Now we get free lunch. Hopefully some good eats.
It's understandable. I lost it. Super sweet. I go a lot.
Sugar cane. Okay, you should use it. We're at the hot spring. There's 23 different types, like different pool areas. Isn't that crazy? This is only number one. We got 22 more to go. And it's like natural hot springs from, it comes from the volcano. They're all in natural hot springs. So that's the source over there. Right there. So it's really super hot over there. 22 was a bust.
22
or number
was
two.
Bust.
Number two. Uh-oh. Wasn't that hot.
I'm ready for this.
Not that hot. It's like shower hot.
I know. That's true.
Don't get it in this one. Get it. Remember the first pool that had the smooth water?
This is so much warmer.
Right?
Let's get some drink.
Woo! We just did that right there.
In the tube.
Really? Crazy. Teo did it! Hey! We're leaving! I don't want to go. I still want to get more crispy. I didn't get as crispy as I wanted. Last stop. Hey. We finally got people together.
We got emergency seats.
Yeah. I hope no one depends on this. No, I'm kidding. Hey, we got everybody on this plane. You gonna be safe. We gonna pop open this door. You good. But yeah, we're leaving. Sad. But back to reality.
Back to reality.
As one man said.
to his sad like, children.
No yeah. Vacation for the next 4 months.
Facts. I'm broke.
Just cry.
Out like a light. We're here. We're back. We're it's back. Cold. I saw my breath. Okay. Bye, Kayla. Literally stepped off the plane, immediately saw my breath. I'm upset. Bye. Aww. Well, on that note, everyone's gone. I gotta drive all the way back to Richmond. It's snowing. I'm over it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.